And it's part six. Let's give it a go. Grand Prix. Grand Prix, or whatever it's pronounced. You know, it's about Grand Prix. Oh no, farther away from them. Prix. I think there was a jump up on it. I made the greases and then there is one. Ah! Oh, it's different. Oh, this area. Oh, this track is a lot bigger than I thought it would be. Oh, and then it goes down. That failed. Yeah, that didn't fail though. Ah! Now these are right on your ass, the whole race, it's quite hard. You're cheating a bit, across the grass. Glad I did as well, look how fucking close they are still. Holy shit. Go away! Oh. Thought I was going into them then. Quite hard to control. Ah! Way, fuck off, there we go. Come on, come on, yay! I won three times in a row. Yeah! Is there a race four? There is a race four, and it probably gets the greases. Let's give it a go. And I don't know where I'm going to be racing this time. Yep. Oh, why? Holy shit. Not again. Jump. Go away, go away. I'm racing the last track I was just on, am I? Yep, I am. Oh no, wait, no, I'm not. Oh, this is weird. Ah, this is quite hard track already. Ah, that was pure luck. Got lap four as well, holy shit. I don't care about my time, I just care about getting first. Power slide. Press the brake. Cheater alert. Then again, if I don't, I'm fucking lose. So. Put quite a lot of effort into this little go kart game. I have to say, it ain't all about schoolwork. This game. It's quite nice. Christmas Day lasts as long as I want it to. Ha ha ha. Yes, I figured that out. After this race, I think it's time to come up. Part 6. Oh, what happened then? get off my ass. That's why cutting across the grass is great. Right on your ass. Better not be a race 5. Holy shit. Oh god damn, there's a race 5. Well, that was part 6, cutting off, and then I'll do part 7 later.